Welcome back to my vlog. Today is gonna be a special one. If everything is working out, this video will be in 360, so at any point of the video you will be able to swipe around and yeah, you will be able to see what's around me. It's 8:30 in the morning and I'm up at Järvsöbacken, a local ski slope, and the weather is fantastic. Light snow. We had a dump of snow last night or tonight, so it's perfect conditions. And yeah, I will go skiing some today and you can tag along. So let's do our first run of the day. Come on. See that? Oh, it's so soft. I can't believe how good this is. And it's no people here yet because they open at 9 or 10. But yeah, this is amazing. I wish you could be with me more than just watching this video because this is unreal. So I'm heading back down to the lift and going up again. Ooh. Oh my god, this is so nice! I don't know if this will show on the video, but I actually think it might be rain mixed with snow or very, very cold, hard snow, because my goggles is icing and it hurts my face when I ski. But oh, this was so good. I can't even begin to explain how nice that was. No one had gone there before me and it was just perfect. So I'm on my way up again, so if you look the other way opposite of me, you'll see the lift and how I'm going uphill. But anyway, I'll cut right here and yeah, let's take another ride together soon. See ya. I'm almost at the top. And this is where it gets tricky. It's very windy and snowing, and I hope the lens is not clogging up, but we'll see in post, I guess. And I'm ready to go as soon as I get off the lift, so let's do it. Wind, you couldn't even hear me skiing. It's so amazing. Just switch hands. If you look downhill, you'll see the machines fixing the slopes. And where I'm standing, if you look down, here's the new snow, and over here is the freshly packed snow. So I'm gonna try and do some big turns now and just enjoy this. So let's go again. Meet a friend for coffee, so it's worth it. Oh, let's go! Oh, it's so dark here. Scary. Look at the lift up there. Or behind me. But look that way. You can see the hotel down there. Maybe. Ah, this is so exciting. Feels like I'm the only one here. And I think I am. At least there's lights. But I'm in the middle of the forest, if you can see. And it's pretty dark. I'm not getting any. The skis won't go forward. The snow is too wet. But yeah, here we go again. Made it. so heavy. Ah. But yeah, at least I'll get some coffee now, hopefully. There we go. Just met my friend for a cup of coffee and now I'm back out. If you look that way, you'll see the lift and the top of the mountain. If you look that way, they're building new cabins. If you look that way, you'll see trees. So I'll see you when I get to the top. Look down there. This is the Black Diamond slope and we're going down this one. Wind is picking up and it's pretty foggy outside now. We can do it. This weather is making me kind of snowblind, but I think I'll manage anyway. Just gonna lift it. The reason why I'm waiting is because I want to go fast and I don't want to have to have someone go slower. So let's go. home right now. Gotta get some lunch and take a shower. So I'll see you in the next video. You get to go my final run for the day with me. Starting to get tiring, but I'm almost down at the bottom now. I think this is a good cue to go home, to be honest, because I'm gonna get hurt. So bye again, see ya.
Ha 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 ha.